Yeah, the rabbi said that if for another so say yeah. Evangelist Emmanuel Ekanye na so pepe na tie. Ah do for my and na omoni e shase dia omunim rabbi a ye shase free ni rabbi a rabbi atom ya babedru. Na ah and na no ye shase free the testimony. Yes. Abra Jesus Christ. Na men na sana. Ya ka pese na me de no toto. Jesus Christ, bosom honour so or henan on the home of brothers and so me put a Bible I did no more and dance here. Now before sir maybe Jesus Christ and then so yes you Christ Adaroma a sign up for us of it's a one say part one on Pacho I'll call you to Guabo Evangelist Al-Hassan Razaka now for Soswa did you know about the top on when you have one share come up now I don't know the attendant said and so you mean by then I want to say what I can do or by the church in Yamaya or by the EFET praise the Lord.
Amen.
And that's why I can't do it in the why you ready for and so all about the teaching and the amount of money. Me have microphone and the amount. Why? To me and I all the form, Pacho, before I said, I shall make the Mohoshe a Radensa. The bonfire. Father Lord Jesus, and I was sick. You're showing my young people in Sunday. But one dance in the age, the sun saying, for this Moya national don't worry, me and Dim Kunim. Father, the dear son of man Kunim, dear Enya or Mandia. Jesus Christ, and I was sick, send a so what Dim Kunim, and we used to Christ with him. Amen.
Amen.
Sunday night, I am my hands up prepared. The last year, I remember born in my grave, so far.
As I was a Muslim, the character that I portrayed. As I was in the Islamic religion, the characteristics that I used to portray, and when my siblings see me, they run for their mission can.
Because I'm from Buta, I can now whom I want as I open room or say.
Because if I don't see you with a blue can at that time, when you see me, you will know me.
God bless you. If you see me at that time, you know me.
Yes.
We will pay you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It is happening now. I'm not just a man. It's not a team, you know.
At that time, I was a strong believer in Islam.
It's not something I mean.
Because my belief was very strong, I was against the Christians. So when I hear the mention of the Jesus Christ, then I become angry. Some people say when they mention the name Jesus, well, miracles do happen, but me, I become very furious. Because of that, I didn't like Jesus.
Because only Allah and the church is not someone.
So my Christian neighbors who when you greet they will respond by the grace of Jesus Christ, I was very curious with them.
Yes.
to my child, Mr. Pastor, don't be offended.
This shouldn't cause a grudge.
So, what you are saying now, I'm not talking about it, especially.
Amen. What I have seen and I've heard is what I'm testifying about. And I'm very happy. I'm very joyous to give said testimony.
Ah, me this dancing with say Christ or yes or whom not free. So
I'm giving this testimony to the glory of our Lord Jesus Christ who rescued me from darkness. So this ailment that caused me financial loss and other things that doctors couldn't cure.
Hello, Echino, Anamu says a doctor for me on Shamiam.
So after that I said to myself, if the doctors couldn't cure me, then I'll go and look for a manner.
Because at that time yes, Allah, but you should what you say.
Because at that time I was going to be normal.
No, you know I didn't be answer.
I saw Christians also at the place.
it was Friday.
Beloved, as I got there, I had time and sat down and watched.
Nana me chance e bedroom me so.
I was waiting for my turn.
A bedroom me so no.
As it got to my turn.
Me go through mala dia dim kama kama.
I sat before the mala.
Me go through na onuma a plan wa sha sia na no so ya na nema nema bi.
As I got there and I sat down, he started doing his own incantation.
E ti wa trans ya plan ya o chira form na che se o ye ye nema nema bi o form wa. Yes, you can summon and call. Man, but no, be a new man in church or from
there. Beloved, I want to tell you, it is only Jesus Christ who has life to give you.
Shall you? Who do you think is coming you?
Listen carefully.
Please. Jesus, you know, so come out and be back with them. Just saying.
I'm telling you that all those people are deceptive. They are very deceptive. If you are going there, my beloved, return.
Oh, go on now. I'm going to be answer. Oh, yeah.
If you go there today and come out, you think you are okay.
But a day,
because Jesus Christ is at your door.
We
will not give you anything to lay.
Uncle Joseph, you are ready and never and grow.
Ah, what? To cut your own flesh and put it.
Shall we pay your pan and pay your chap? Never grow.
Very painful.
Wow. Yes, your uncle has a way being fine.
Jesus Christ will never say this to you.
Now, only arouse and say, I didn't even mean I know.
Do you know when the sickness became worse? When it became worse, I visited another malam.
Now, some malam here, I'm calling Jane.
This malam that I visited.
Really, or Konongo Asante Achim.
He's at Konongo Asante Achim.
And here, I'm calling Jane.
In the Eastern region.
Aha. Now, some malam here, I'm calling on France.
The malam that I visited had the same name with me. So he wanted to show me love. So I said, oh, if this man is my namesake, then oh. So I decided that anything that he asked me to do, I'll do it.
Now,
you know something?
Say time, Bible say.
The Bible says we should know the mind of Satan so that he will not overcome us. As I was happy thinking that he will be able to help me, I saw a fowl. The fowl which was lying there was killed. The chicken did not die through cutting of throat with a knife, but the neck was just torn off with a hand. As when you go to a fetish priest, as they do, that's the same thing that I saw
there.
Because of the way the sickness is, I didn't look at that part at all. My mindset was, I need my healing. Though I've seen dead chickens and other animals there, but I didn't look at that part at all. I needed my cure. So as the malam came, he came to sit down and then took some clay. He was writing on the ground. After writing, he started mentioning names. This person is behind your sickness. This person is, but I will cure you. The person who said you cure me said I should go. The next day I should come for the medicine. He said the next day if I'm coming, you come with a gallon.
Okay, fine. I'll be acting my car. Me the gallon. I'm not facing car. I'll say Jimmy. I'm be acting my car.
I took my gallon and some money that he asked me to bring.
Because you don't have no yen, Robi, a friend in Nessie.
In Islam, we have some medicine called Nessie.
Aya Quran and I, yeah, actually, I have two good slates on me.
It is the Quran that we use in doing it. We write it on the slate.
If you need a bomb, you can't run the bush. The man will say, "Kona kona mo home
betong." After that, they will read the Quran on the medicine. Then they will ask you to go and take it. You will be cured.
Now, Abraham, Malam, here, nurse, ni bi emami wey ya no.
After the Malam finished preparing the nurse for me,
after no sell copy pen, no be me ni baby every.
And he went for other medicines or herbs. The most sorrowful aspect of it was.
Okay, some men nadwa pray one get a pan.
He asked me to go and look for nails.
My name is first carpenter for a little boss is what I can.
Carpenter nails, the one they use in making
money box.
Uh-huh.
I am getting get a black.
They are very tiny in black.
Capin 10 nails, yes, and then go for me. Don't come about that. Tell me, don't come up with you.
The next guy he asked me to go and look for, I'm not going to use it for tapping through work.
No, men from fear, do not, dear mamma, nothing meaning for to me. Yem.
I should mix it with the medicine or the herb that he has prepared for me and swallow them in my tummy.
I was your own, the end of the year, and I made you say, what when you have been a child, let me watch your sign.
Have you now seen the reason why I said you have made up your mind to visit a man and you didn't go?
Mean for that one and for me, what a wickedness.
I should mix the nails with the medicine and swallow it in my tummy. Definitely he will kill you.
Saudi abroad, South Cotton and Nasna, they say, oh, crap, or better tell you, what can
I? If you joke with your life and go and stay under this person's feet, you will tie your soul.
Maybe a day or so, call and when you are sent in one or no crash and swass as a pussy.
You think that as you went there and you are healed, that's all your.
Eti, I don't put money at the effort, dearly, and I'm a son of sire.
Beloved listeners, please, I'm pleading with you.
Jesus Christ, would you not put in a cheap boom?
Jesus Christ is at your door knocking.
Is not the solution.
If you are going through a hardship, sickness, anything that you are going through, Malam is not the solution. Previously, in the olden days, when someone goes to a Malam, he's going to do. For girls.
He's
going for some help to make for the husband so that the husband can love.
Money ritual.
Yeah, he's going to do money ritual.
Said they are not from God.
This is showing us that these people are not from God. God said you should abstain from fornication. Have you seen the spirit behind his
works?
I'm pleading with you, beloved, if you have such mindset, please. Because I did not like Jesus, but look at where I went. So I swallowed all these nails and medicines into my own tummy. I was really suffering. I was going through a lot.
I didn't try because now you see my brother.
Why? Because I was not having Jesus in my life. Beloved, whom you have denied Jesus, whom you don't like Jesus, please, I'm glorifying Jesus Christ to you. Previously, I didn't like him, but now I'm testifying about him to you. Give yourself to him. This sickness, how Jesus Christ cured me. Look at where I went.
Deuteronomy chapter 28, verse 21.
I would like us to read a little.
Deuteronomy chapter 28, verse 21.
The equipment there, why she will feel as I say,
I'm not going to say what best she may feel as I say, all because we pay you to ask her. It was a rabbit of my yard of my day.
Jesus will put a sickness on you.
It's a million of my patch of pants, I said. Say yes, you know I pray for more.
I'm pleading with you. If you don't have Jesus Christ in your life,
but what do you need to know to share the chill upon him?
Please look for him and find him.
Oh, yeah, good point. Yeah, Brenna, awesome.
God bless you.
Oh, yeah, Mr. Yes, you could say, yeah, my best friend, also. Telephone number is 0543 334564.
Number 16, ma'am.
0543 334564.
Okay.
This is the picture per year.
Similar the last one.
0543 334564.
Okay.
And send me the video. Yes, you could say, yeah, my best friend, also. If you want to begin and call Facebook, and I say, WhatsApp, friends, a YouTuber. On savait qu'un vidéo, non, non, il y a un peu de temps. 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 God bless us all in the name of Jesus.
Right? I saw for Razak. I tell you, God. You said a true shepherd, and you wrote a good news, not a shit.